Simplifying expressions is today's lesson. Not solving equations, those have equal signs, left and right expressions. We need to know some words, mathematicalized verbs like distributing and combining like terms.
Simplify.
An expression is a math phrase that could contain numbers, variables, and or operations like plus, minus, division, multiplication, and the different parts we call terms. Add or subtract if they're like terms, like both numbers or the same letters, same exponent, same powers. Simplifying expressions means combine like terms or distribute. So when you see these problems, what's the steps to use? Circle or underline like terms if they come in twos or more. Then to make it easy on you, rewrite the terms next to each other, regroup. Then add or subtract those terms and you're through.
Simplifying
expressions also means distribution. See a parentheses, here's the steps to be using. Take the number from the outside, draw arrows to the inside, rewrite so that that number gets multiplied to all parts left to right. As long as there's no more like terms to combine, it's simplified.
Simplified.